Bulger is an interesting word. It's a lot like smog, which is smoke and fog, or a spork, which is a spoon and a fork. Well, Bulger is made up of two Hebrew words, clay and zemer, tools of music, and they shorten the klezmer. We're going to play two klezmer pieces, Hebra Nish Gezurk, which I'm told means, friends, don't worry. And you don't have to worry either, because you're all our friends. And then a Bulger, which is a dance. It's called the Bulger Bulger. Two pieces.
Okay.